That must be
good. That is really good.
Yeah?
The boys in service are slammed, so they need a little Kid Rock for motivation, apparently. So
I guess nowadays, if they're not cowboy boots, they got to be Jordans, and it's neither one, so we're going to go fix that.
We're going to go check it out.
Hello, testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. What we got going on today is Perry, you know, birthday boy.
Hey, listen, we just want to say happy birthday.
Oh, you guys are amazing. That's my crew.
He's at the shop today, and we just talked to him. We asked him if he's available to help us with some RMAC stuff. He said more than happy to. So what we're going to go do, we're going to surprise him, and maybe you want to let him know what Perry does with the drink videos.
Diet Mountain Dew. Gotta have it. It's so good. Seriously, it's one of the best beverages ever made. It's going in. Prime, baby. Blue raspberry. Oh, man, that is so nice.
We're going to surprise him. We're going to get him some drinks and have him make his own drink video for you guys in the studio. So stay tuned. We don't know Perry super, super well to the point where we know his drink choices. Based on his drink videos, they're kind of all over the place. We're going to go to Mav, of course, our favorite place here at the shop. And I don't know, Chase, what do you think we should get him?
Definitely Diet Mountain Dew.
Diet Mountain Dew.
Diet Mountain Dew is
some type of an energy drink or something. All right, guys, we're gonna go with the Diet Mountain Dew, as well as the Coconut Berry Red Bull. We'll see what else we can get. Confession, guys, we don't actually know what to get him, so we're just gonna get him a couple of each and let him make his own choice. What about Bang? I don't like Bang. Bang sucks. We're just gonna go with the OG shop favorite, the White Monster. Our gal Jody is picking up some creamer, and we'll go back and ask for Perry's help to make a video. So we'll see you there.
I know you're pretty busy right now, but can we borrow you for like 5 minutes?
Yeah, 5 minutes?
Yeah, like okay, super quick. Okay. Just upstairs.
Happy birthday.
We're gonna have you help yourself.
Oh boy, I'll tell you what. Look at this. Freaking lit. This is for fire right here. I mean, yeah. This is like a mixologist heaven right here. Oh, I'm so excited. I can't even stand it. We're gonna get Justin in here too. Come on. I mean French vanilla. I mean, you know, White Monster. I mean, quite possibly one of the greatest beverages,
no doubt,
ever.
Well,
put together.
You got some coconut Red
Bull? Yeah, coconut Red Bull.
Oh, just for accent. I mean, you don't drink that straight.
That's no.
Just,
oh, yeah. Yeah. I mean, that's for sissies.
But Diet Dew.
Diet Dew is friggin'
weapon of choice. Oh.
All right. You got to go with the Yeti, little Airguns Yeti, man. We're fired up. Put a little ice in here. Oh, yes. Mm. Oh, This is a first too. Putting a mix together at Utah Air Guns, the greatest air gun shop in the world. You don't have a great shop unless you got a great owner, and that's exactly what Justin is. He's freaking the bomb. All right, what should we do first? I say we mix a little both in here.
Hey, you're the mixologist
I mean,
today.
Coconut berry, that is a fine beverage right there.
That's good.
Nice. I mean, not only tastes good, it smells good, and that's a
coconut berry. See, I've only tried just the coconut. I'm not a fan.
You don't like the coconut?
Just the straight? No, not.
Not okay. Yeah, but, well, we're gonna mix it up. Yeah, and Dew. I mean, Diet Mountain Dew. Friggin' money. There. Yeah, we don't even need to smell that. That's like, you know, like I go in to give blood and they're like, oh, Diet Mountain Dew. to be good. Oh, that's going to be nice. Oh, we're going to do a little topper right here. We're going to just top that right off like that.
Look at that.
And since we have the French vanilla, we should well try it. Right? I mean, oh, that's good. Yeah, the French vanilla. That's nice. That's a nice. All right. Whoa. Maybe just.
Okay.
We don't want to go. Want to go crazy on that. We don't have a straw to mix it, but let's go.
Chug, 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 chug. Oh.
She's coming out the side.
That must be
good. That is really good.
Yeah?
Oh. All right. Yeah, that's good. That's nice. Get a little hint of the vanilla right
in. Actually, I'm not going to lie. That is freaking really good. I was kind of like, yeah, we'll try it. That's freaking good. Like, really good.
That's a nice little beverage right there.
Perry, well, I think you need to do this once a week. What do you think?
Hey, I'll do a beverage drink a week. Why not?
I mean, it's hard to rate them because it's the first one. But, I mean, I was so impressed. I'd probably give it like an 8.8. Okay, what's your final rating then?
I'm going to go a solid 8 for sure.
Solid 8.
Solid 8 for sure.
I like that.
Yeah. That's good.
If you have suggestions, like you have your own little concoction you mix up in the mornings or whatever, hit us up.
Send them on in.
Yeah, send them in the email us or drop it in the comments.
Yeah.
And we'll share it with the rest of the world.
Absolutely.
There you go.
Justin ordered these in. It's an electric water gun. So, testing it out. Pretty sweet. What do you think?
So far, we've got, 3 or 4 casualties?
Yeah. Everyone's loving it here, being shot in the shop with water gun.
Just don't shoot me right in the eyes.
Ready? Okay, go.
First shot was shot me right in the eyes. Don't shoot me right in the eyes.
Ready?
Wednesday, hump day. A lot of work to do today. We're going back up to the range. I know you guys are getting tired of hearing about us going back up to the range. We're going back up to the range again today. Thank you for slamming the door on me, you puke.
It's Western Wednesday, technically. So we're listening to Kid Rock all day.
Is that Western? His Western definition is a little different
than mine.
That's a little
different than mine.
Yeah.
So today, we got to go up to the range. We tried to go up there this morning, but the flooding is so bad that the county is working on the spillway, so we couldn't get through to the range. Don't worry, it'll be taken care of by RMAC. But we've got barricades to paint today, some more layout to do today. We've also got team practice today, which is fun. So there's a little fun side to that. People are shooting. Probably shoot squirrels instead of targets again.
Can't pass that chance.
No, you can't. No, you can't. We try, but we can't do it. We got a lot of stuff, though. It's been like crazy busy. So all this has got to go out. All these have got to go out. The boys in service are slammed, so they need a little Kid Rock for motivation, apparently. So.
How are you doing?
Old school.
Yeah, we got an old school baby here.
Sweet.
Yes, sir. Just some maintenance going down. I probably can't hear that. You can hear Kid Rock instead, which is great.
Gentlemen, walk through Wednesday. What's happening?
Howdy.
What's up?
Mike, what's up? Where are you going? Why are you in such a hurry? Stick around. Why don't you tell us what's up?
I'm just counting stuff.
Counting stuff?
Yep.
You can count on this. Me meeting you in the parking lot.
Oh, you can count. Good for you.
And you can count on me waiting for you in the parking lot.
Good. How about you guys?
Great.
Yeah?
A little short-handed, but all the boys and girls are still getting all their...
Oh, yeah.
Very good.
All their orders. Your orders are on their way, everybody. Don't worry.
Mr. Merlick?
Yes, sir.
What's up? You're working back here today, huh?
Yeah, filling in. Got a little 30 cal...
Where is everybody?
Blitz. Yeah, Kyler's vacation.
Good for Kyler.
Second one in 5 years.
I was going to say, he didn't take too many vacations.
No.
Miss you, Kyler. We're going to go see what's going on out here. So we moved the Buckmobile up to the range, which left a huge disaster behind it because it's just been sitting there for, you know, a year now and just all is fun back there. So we got the old Perry back there with the sombrero on today. shell. It's a good spot for the general manager to be out here with a leaf blower.
Look good, feel good. Let's go RMAC.
That's our Perry right there. That's our Perry. Yo.
What's up?
What are we doing?
Just continuing our spring cleaning, Lee.
Spring cleaning.
Tell you what we did do. We finished the bench rest targets. That's why the bookmobile's gone. Doing some upgrading on the bookmobile. We discovered that this is a trap for trash.
Yeah, you should have seen this 2 hours ago. It was pretty disgusting, actually. And happens to be where Roscoe tends to call it the restroom break. And the other dogs. So that's another thing we got to paint, though. I forgot about that. We got to paint target stands. Half of them are down here. Half of them are at the range. So time to clean. Gosh dang, man. That's what we got going today. That's the first part of the day. We'll continue on up there. It's a good day. It's a beautiful day.
Fight!
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Fade it in. To fill bait and switch.
How do you think Chill's doing so far?
Oh, I think Chill's a A-plus rated tractor operator. About as good as they come, but that's coming from a guy who isn't a very good tractor operator.
We're here at the range doing some prep for RMAC. We brought the old Kubota up here today. We're gonna do some dirt moving, some improvement on our 100 yard line, fill in some holes, level some things off so that our 100 yards are on point and everybody can have an equal opportunity across the board. Be a good time, but nice up here. Nice cool weather. It's Wednesday, so it's probably gonna rain. So here we are.
So right now, we're cleaning out the RMAC Connects just to make sure we have room for everything we need this year and we can clear out stuff from last year. Yeah, so just stuff like this right now is just what we're clearing out, just buckets we're not using right now. So we just got to clear it out and make sure that we're ready for this year.
Because your props are going to be right on the line. You could do gun racks right to the edge of the, you know, then they're possibly somewhat shaded. We've been testing targets again. We've been preparing props. We've been getting ready to do some painting. We've got to test a moving target. That's what the generator is going out there for. So still got a lot to do. We're gonna head back to the shop again. No rest for the wicked for the next couple of weeks. So we'll get back to it, but watch for some videos. We made some videos today kind of on what to expect and maybe some pointers for some of the events at RMAC. So watch for those, they'll be dropping soon. We'll see you guys in a little bit. We're gonna get back to the shop, get some more stuff done, and we'll see you guys later.
One more time, Thane, tell us where we're going, what we're doing.
I don't know, they're taking me somewhere. They looked at my shoes, and they looked at me, and they asked where my shoes were at. I got converted to Hey Dudes from Justin forever ago.
I guess nowadays, if they're not cowboy boots, they gotta be Jordans, and it's neither one, so we're gonna go fix that.
We're gonna go check it out.
Okay, let's go. Bounce, dog. Right there.
Yeah.
That's it. Right there.
Those are pretty sick.
Oh, you got these ones?
No, I got these. Oh, no, they're that one. I got that one. Here's what else I like about it. I don't have to worry about it creasing. Like everybody worries about my shoe.
Wait, do you have a special thing so it doesn't crease?
Yeah, I need an insert so they don't crease. How's that sound?
Kate's shoes at the top.
Those would be, Kate would dig those. We should get those for Kate. Let's start with him. We'll start with him first. He needs...
Father, son, just reunited, what shoe would you pick? Yeah. I've been in prison for 4 years, got out, found out he's my dad.
What size are you?
Oh, okay. I don't know.
He's used to wearing enlisted flip-flops for the last 4 years. They don't get to pick sizes. You just have to wear whatever. What about that one?
What about this?
Hold on. She's only got one hand.
That's not true. She has two. I saw them both.
She does have two hands.
Moment of truth.
How are they? Those are pretty sick.
Perfect fit.
Okay. Here's the tradition though. You have to wear them out of here.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you don't.
It's out of here.
Hey, come on.
Bro, what? No. Why? He didn't tell me they're women's shoes.
Well, no. Like, they're made for women, like, specifically. but they are
AKA men. AKA women's shoes.
Yes. But
you never wear them
they
again.
Are men.
I'm not. I'm done with these.
It doesn't really matter though, honestly, when it comes to like Jordans or anything like that. Women and men are all just like, the same.
That's where you're wrong, because now I know that I have women's shoes and I will never wear them again.
Now you can get them dirty. You don't have to take care of them.
Yeah, no kidding. Yeah. Yeah, these officially became work shoes.
Someone told me you got some new ink.
Oh yeah, check it. You know, I said if we'd do RMAC for 5 years, I'd get it done, so we're here. Yeah, me and Cam went and got him last night. You should go check his out.
Thinking about changing my name to like Most Pallone or something like that.
Most Pallone, I like it.
We're back at the shop. We've had kind of a crazy one. This obviously wasn't just a walkthrough Wednesday. It's been a walkthrough week of the Wednesdays, I guess. And all good. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And like and subscribe if you haven't yet. And we'll catch you guys next time. It gets a little bit more exciting because in the next 2 weeks, we have people from all over the world coming in. So hope you guys enjoy that. And we'll see you guys next time.